new kind of photographic exhibition. Imaginative photographer Sanjay Bithan, bold and daring model Gayatri, and capable makeup artist Shimi Pereira have teamed up to bring you
Gaya, an exhibition of nudes.
We are here to talk about the forthcoming exhibition by Sanjay Bithan. He's a professional photographer, visiting lecturer of photography at the Amartu University, and a man of many parts who has written a film script and planning to shoot a science fiction film. And but the star of this particular show is Gayatri Jayamanan here. She's a professional model, and of course this is Shimi Pereira, who has done the makeup for this particular exhibition. So let me first ask Sanjay, this exhibition, as I understand, Sanjay, is a exhibition of nudes, which is very, very uncommon in Sri Lanka. I remember that when I was a kid, people were talking about the nude photography of Lionel Bent and Dr. Veerapan, people of that caliber, but the trend just nosedived, and nude photography became culturally almost a no-go zone. So what makes you take up this daring project?
This is actually nothing new for me, because I grew up, when I was a kid, I used to do drawing. I remember in 60s and 70s, they had nude photographs in magazines, Sri Lankan magazines. And it wasn't an issue for Sri Lankan people.
Yes, but why take it up now when it has almost disappeared, in fact?
Yeah, in Sri Lanka. But yes. It's not true, because there are other people who are doing nude photographs.
I haven't seen that many exhibitions.
There are many who's doing it. Even Gadzi's photographs you can find in the Facebook. So I'm just one of them.
Yes.
But I have done nude photographs when I was working for a company when I was really young, in my 20s. But I wanted to do something like that, in a mature way, because with my experience,
as an artistic experience.
Yes, I thought I could do much better now, so I was looking for a model who could do that.
Yes, that brings me to another intriguing question. As nude photography is almost rare in this country, Gayatri post current kemathuna me photographs walata dan me nude kiyana wachanema hariyata etherama api singhalen katha karoth ekata honda therumak nam eka api me therum ganne misa waradi widiyata ithin Gayatri kohomada me wage exhibition ekata oya kematha dunne
නියුඩ් කියන වචනේ දැන් අපේ සංස්කෘතියත් එක්ක තියෙන ප්‍රශ්නයක් නෙමෙයි අපේ රට තුළ තියෙන ප්‍රශ්නයක් ඇත්තටම මම හිතන්නේ ඇත්තටම බොහොම ප්‍රොෆෙෂනල් වෘත්තියක් තමයි නියුඩ් නග්න ඡායාරූප නග්න නිරූපණය කියන දේ. ඉතින් ඇත්තටම මම හිතන දේ තමයි ශක්තිවන්ත බව පෞරුෂත්වය තමයි තියෙන්න ඕනේ ඇත්තටම මොඩල් කෙනෙක් වුණාම තමන් ඩමී එකක් ප්‍රධාන දේ. ඩමී එකකට අපි ඇඳුම් ෆිට් ඔන් කරනවා ඇඳුම් අපිට ඩමී එකට ඇඳුම් අඳන්න පුළුවන් අඳන්න නැතුව තියන්න පුළුවන් මේ වගේ මොඩල් කෙනෙක් වුණාම තමන්ට පුළුවන් වෙන්න ඕනේ මේ තමන් ඕනම දෙයකට ફોકસ කරන්න පුළුවන් හැකියාව දෙනවා මොඩල් කෙනෙක් වෙනවා
මේ මුතු ඒ වගේ ලංකාවේ කොහොම අඩුවේ නේද දුර්ලභයි නේද මොඩල්ස් ලනොත් කැමති වෙන්නේ නැහැ නේද ලේසියෙන් නියුඩ් ෆොටෝග්‍රැෆි කියන්නේ අපි කියන්නේ මේ ආටිස්ටික් මට්ටමේ ආටිස්ට් මොකද මිනිස්සු ගොඩක් වෙලාවට මේක පටලව ගන්නවා මේ ආටිස්ටික්ද ෆොටෝග්‍රැෆික්ද කියන එක
I want to add something for this
yes
Now, nude photography is not using a dummy. When it comes to fashion, model is not important always. She is important, but for fashion, what we highlight is the garment. But when it comes to nude, it's the person. So that is very important. So we are highlighting the person, the character of the person, the body shapes, the contours, yes. And we highlight the model, not. We are not using her or he as a dummy.
Right, but was it difficult finding the right person for your purpose? Finding the right model, was it hard?
Perfect model. Well, this was an accident.
Accident?
Yeah. Actually, I met her in late Mr. Bertie Gunasekara's funeral.
That's a photographer.
Yes.
Yes.
So, it wasn't the time to talk about any nude photography.
Yes, yes.
But she came to me and she said, she's a nude model. Which is very rare. I mean,
yes.
Even people in our country, normally people don't introduce them as a nude.
Yes, yes. Who are willing to pose in
yes,
the nude for photographs.
But she just said, so I was so happy. I mean, I thought, my goodness.
This is really like providence.
Yeah, so yes. Actually, it was really good to feel that I had. She's so confident about this. So, yeah.
Yes.
So then we met. About a month later, and we had a discussion, and I wanted to do one or two photographs just for my satisfaction. I mean, to make some nice photographs just for my. Then she suggests, Sanjay, shall we do an exhibition?
Then that me experience kya hai le bolu am then mokha dhi thegi me mode ka makra katte ke liye karwa the.
මම තෝරගත්ත වෘත්තිය ගැන මම කිසිම පැකිලීමකට පත් වෙන්නේ නැහැ. මම හරි ආසාවෙන් කරන, මම ගොඩක් ආදරය කරන වෘත්තියට. මට ආය අපසරයක් ලැබලාදී මට තාම, ඒ කියන්නේ මම මේ වෘත්තිය තුළදී මම කරන දේ තාම මට මදි ඇත්තටම. මට තව යන්න තව ගොඩක් ඉදිරියට යන්න මට ගමනක් මගේ ටාගට් එකක් තමයි ඉලක්කයක් තියෙනවා. ඉතින් හම්බා යනවා. මට මේ දැන් ඉන්න ගමන තුළ මම දැනට යම් මට්ටමකට සෑහීමකට පත් වෙනවා. හැබැයි මගේ මෙතන නෙමෙයි මගේ ගමනේ අවසානය මේක නෙමෙයි.
So it didn't really occur to me that we need a makeup artist to pose in the nude. So how does that come about?
Well, that is called corrective makeup. People think you don't need just all nude photograph. You can just take a picture just like that. No. Being a professional, even from the photography angle, model will move, but still you need, she has patches, you had to do.
Oh, I see,
yeah.
I see. So,
lot of even foreigners have patches. You can't find them.
People think
Hollywood stars, Bollywood stars, oh, they are flawless. Why? Because they are airbrushed from head to toe.
Oh, I see.
That's where the makeup artist is being needed. You know?
So these are insider secrets that we are hearing. Even I didn't know that.
There are photographers who take photographs of new people without any makeup, natural looking. But here, what we want to achieve was more slightly fashionable, slightly erotic, and so we needed a perfect figure.
Yeah, actually. But when the pictures after the first shoot. When you look at the pictures, there's no. That's what you call corrective makeup.
So I think that we actually, even I, usually think makeup in terms of the face, not in terms of the body. So this is a new revelation, looking at it from a new angle. I see this as a revolutionary step in our cultural life. Now, because people have to go beyond the acceptable, what is. I'm not using the word respectable because this should be respectable.
It is.
Yes.
Especially human body is. How can I? It's the most important thing for us, right? So you have to respect that. It's so sad in our country. From the time you are born, especially parents, they treat a human body as a bad thing when you see somebody's naked. Yeah, this happened to me in the university also, because. As a lecturer, I have to teach different kinds of photography, so I have to show new photographs for the subject. And I get these students who close their faces, especially girls, when they say, see a nude photograph.
You were originally planning to hold this as an exhibition at the Lionel event.
Yes.
Then the idea got cancelled because of coronavirus.
Yeah, because we want to make a big breakout, I mean, with big images. Very dramatic display, and it would have been really good. And at this point, I must thank several people because Seya Kala was sponsoring me for the prints, and Mr. Kumudu Munasinghe, who gave us the his house, we turned his house to a studio, and Kadapatha, Mrs. Keshini Suravira, supplied us some of the outfits. Though this is a new photography exhibition, some of the photographs are not totally new, because we wanted to have a variety. And also several other people helped us a lot. So, and even my friends, they were so excited. They were giving us full support, even Gayatri friends. They were so excited when it's coming, we want to see it. But unfortunately, we couldn't have that exhibition in Lionel because of the COVID-19 pandemic. So twice it got cancelled.
So now it's going online.
This time we decided to have, because what I thought, we shouldn't postpone this. One reason is that. But also on the other hand, it's a good opportunity, we can show it to the whole world.
Now this brings us to another point then. Exhibition එක කිව්වම, when we talk about exhibitions, it's that it belongs to that world of respectability. Then there's a photography book. Now all the world's, most of the world's big name photographers, major photographers, they have done some nudes as a matter of artistic interest.
Yeah.
But going online is another matter. Social media is a no man's land. Then, අපි nude photography ගැන කතා කරනකොට, දැන් අපි exhibition එකක් තියලා සමහරට පොතක් කරන්නත් පුළුවන්. දැන් ලෝකෙ ඉන්න හිතපු ප්‍රධානම චාරිත්‍ර ශිල්පියෝ කවුරුත් වගේ ඒගොල්ලෝ ආටිස්ට් මේ කලාත්මක උත්සාහයක් හැටියට මේ nude photography කරලා තියෙනවා. ඒ කියන්නේ කාටවත් ගැටලුවක් නැහැ. නමුත් දැන් අපි online ගියාම දැන් උදාහරණයක් හැටියට මේ photographs Facebook දැම්මොත් ඒ මොකද හිතන්නේ reaction එක කොහොම වෙයි කියලා.
प्रश्न संजय की अब कोरोना प्रश्न तम अब दुकम प्रश्न एक्सीबिशन अब दीपारोन गेवर दीपार प्लान कर दीपार ई थिंक अंतिम डिशीशन तम संजय सह अम्म कथा आप ऑनलाइन करके मे सिचुएशन की अब अमार अब मेवा वेड सिन्गे प्रमाण अड़ेना ऐ थिंक एम मेवीला कटेट मुझे ऑप्शन ऑनलाइन एक्सीबिशन करना है भाई फेसबुक समाज माध्यालय वस्ते मांग इतना मम्म धनटा मगे फेसबुक पेट वस्ते मम्म मगे छायारूप उदाहरण मोट मम्मी तेने मोट लंका गुडाक मगे प्रेक्षक हे मट गुडाक कमेंट हमेना दकीन कोणे मम्म सतर मगे मम्म कथा उम्मीद मे अम्मट मगे अम्मी तक किसी प्रश्न आई हेमदेक मूलिक मूल मूलिक पौरशाते पौरशाते मगे भूमि तीन देखा किसी में देखे भयवे
भयत्री एक्सीबिशन यू कैन वर्चुअली वॉक अराउंड एंड सी द इमेजेस सो इट हैज़ द सेम इट्स नॉट द एक्जैक्ट फीलिंग बट अ सिमिलर फीलिंग to a exhibition in a gallery, so you can just walk wherever you want to walk virtually and see the pictures.
But I think it will certainly be the first exhibition of nude photography in 3D.
Yeah,
in Sri Lanka.
Yeah.
Yes. So it's a endeavor of all these professional talents coming together, including Shimi here. I think actually this is a very what she has done, what Gayatri has done is setting a good example to the new generation of young women in Sri Lanka who are caught in a sort of crossroads. They fear there is still very much the problem of male authority, and they fear, you know, backlash from the public, from their peers, male peers. And I think this is a very good moment for young Sri Lankan photographers to see the nude in a new light, the female nude.
Yeah.
And because I think it's also one of the very most difficult subjects in the world.
It is.
Yes.
We have to draw the line.
Yes.
So I think in any category, whether it's drawing or movie making, everything, we see good movies, bad movies, cheap movies, and vulgar stuff. I think how it comes is what's in your mind. So if you train yourself for good things, also develop your senses really well. Developing your senses are really, really important. So that is very important, I think, even for amateurs, developing your senses.
Now, we think of photography as it's a loner's job, but now I see this as a team effort. දැන් අපි සමන හිතන්නේ මේ ෆොටෝග්‍රාෆි කියන්නේ මේ තනි තනි කෙනෙක් වැඩක් කියලා නමුත් මෙතන මේ ටීම් එකක් වැඩ කරා. ඉතින් ඒ කොහොමද මේ ඒක පොඩ්ඩක් පැහැදිලි කරලා දෙන්න. කොහොමද ඒක සාර්ථක කරන්නේ කියන්නේ?
ඔව් දැන් මේක ඇත්තටම එක්සිබිෂන් ෆොටෝ එක්සිබිෂන් එකක් අපි plan කරලා කරපු ෆොටෝ ෂූට් එකක් නෙකක් නෙමෙයි අපි සෑහෙන කාලයක් අපි වැඩ කළා එකට. සංජය මම සහ ෂිමි කියන තුන් දෙනාගින්ම කැප වෙන තමා මෙතන අපි අද පළයක් විදියට ඔන්ලයින් එක්සිබිෂන් එක කරා අපිට දකින්න ලැබෙන අපි තුන් දෙනාගින්ම කැප වෙන උත්සාහය සහ උනන්දුව කියන්නේ. ඒකත් එතනින් එහාට ගියාම කතා කරන දැන් අතරම එක නියුඩ් එක්සිබිෂන් එකක් දැන් මම පෙනී හිටින්නේ නියුඩ් මොඩල් කෙනෙක් විදියට. එතකොට දැන් නියුඩ් බොඩි එකක් එක්ක ෆොටෝග්‍රාෆර් වගේම කොහොමද මේකප් ආටිස් කොහොමද අපි තුන් දෙනාගේ සහයෝගය. දැන් අතරම ලොකු නොලෙජ් එකක් තියෙන ලොකු දැනුමක් තියෙන ඕනේ ෆොටෝග්‍රාෆර්ට වගේම මේකප් ආටිස්ට මොඩල්ගේ නියුඩ් බොඩි එක ගැන. එතෙන්දී අපි තුන් දෙනා අතර තිබිච්ච සහයෝගය තමයි අද ඇත්තරම අපි ප්‍රතිඵලයක් විදියට ඉදිරියට අපිට ඔන්ලයින් එක්සිබිෂන් එකක් විදියට අපිට දකින්න ලැබෙන්නේ අපේ හැමෝටම අපේ ප්‍රේක්ෂක හැමෝටම දකින්න ලැබෙන්නේ අපි තුන් දෙනාගේ කැපවීම සහ උනන්දුව කියන උත්සාහය කියන තුනම එකතු වෙලා අපි ලොකු ශක්තියකින් තමයි මේ දේ කළේ හරි විශ්වාසයකින් ඇත්තර අපි ඒක නොසැලෙන විශ්වාසයක් ඉතින් මේ ඇත්තර මම මේ ස්තුති කරන්න ඕනේ සංජයට සහ ෂිමීට දෙන්නටම ස්තුති කරන්න ගොඩක් අය ඉන්නවා අනිත් දේවල් ගැන ඇත්තටම සංජය කතා කරා අනිත් අය ගැන
so actually it's actually I'm the director of the movie anyway I mean this scenario I mean it's you have to come up with the idea it happens in your head so we didn't shoot like you just go to the location and shoot the way we can we planned every shot so all of us discussed about it this is how it's going to happen and that's how we work actually the professionals should work like that so that way we were able to cut down the time also right and it's also like you said most of the people especially fashion shoots and new photography exhibitions I mean the photographer get highlighted mostly but it's a team effort
no I'm happy really about this rapport between the three of you of course two of you being women would find it more natural to build up a rapport but then Sanjay you said you met at a funeral and you are not old friends and suddenly you know you asked to pose in the nude and that's a different kind of rapport to build with so
yes.
I'm very glad that this came මොකද අප හම්බුනේ මලගියක ඊට පස්සේ මේක කතා කරගෙන පරණ යාළු ස්කෝලේ යාළුවෝ නෙමෙයි sorry පරණ යාළුවෝ නෙමෙයි ඉතින් මේ එහෙම වෙලා ඉතින් ගෑණියෙක් මම පිරිමියෙක් ෆොටෝග්‍රාෆර් කෙනෙක් ඔයාලා නියුඩ් පෝස් කරන්න කියන ඒ රැපෝක ගොඩක් වටිනවා ඒ විශ්වාසය ගොඩනගගත්තෙ
ඒ ප්‍රොෆෙෂනල් නිසා તો අපි තුන් දෙනාම අංශ තුනෙන්ම අපි ප්‍රොෆෙෂනල්ස්ලා නිසා තමයි මේ අන්ඩර්ස්ටෑන්ඩින්ග් එක බිල්ඩ් අප් කරගෙන අපි
ටීම් එකක්
හැටියට ශක්තිමත්
කරගෙන and I must say that I think the best model so far that I have worked especially with this new scenario Gautam was amazing when we were coming she was
very cooperative
no complaints always suggestive to new things and she always wanted to get it right
yeah
redo it I mean actually we didn't shoot a lot we didn't shoot thousands of pictures of one situation we didn't because we planned it you know how it should be we didn't but if something goes wrong we redo I mean
yeah all right so in conclusion I would say that the female nude has been a favorite subject of artists down the ages
yeah.
and not forgetting painting from the old masters Raphael
yes
right down to the French impressionists and today's contemporary painting so and photographers then took it up so let's hope that this takes it a little bit forward And the exhibition is now, you can see it online?
Yes, we are starting it on March 1st. And it goes up to April 12th. Right?
So, you can see it online now. And we'll sign off thanking Shimi, Gayatri and Sanjay for this wonderful exhibition, and we hope you continue down this creative path.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.